Nicholas Hoult gained prominence after starring in the role of Marcus Brewer alongside Hugh Grant in the film About a Boy. He received further acclaim for his performance as Tony Stonham in the E14 drama Skins. Following these roles, Hoult found significant commercial success after landing the role of Beast in the X-Men films and the War Boynux in Mad Max Fury Road. Here are 10 things you might not have already known about Nicholas Hoult. He's a descendant of a talented bloodline. Nicholas Hoult was born to Glenys and Roger Hoult on December 7, 1989, in Wokingham, Berkshire, UK. His mother is a piano teacher, and his father is a retired British Airways pilot. He has three siblings, James, Rosanna, and Clarista. His siblings are involved in acting and dancing, and his great-aunt was Dame Anna Neagle, was an extremely popular actress back in the 1930s. He made his professional acting debut at 7. While attending a play at the age of 3 with his mother, Hoult was noticed by a director, who suggested he try acting. This made quite an impression on his young mind, and he landed a part in the play The Caucasian Chalk Circle. He started attending auditions after that and got his first film role at 7 in the drama Intimate Relations. After that he landed several guest appearances on TV shows such as Casualty, Silent Witness, The Bill, and Doctors, among others. Big Break. Although he made his feature film debut at the age of 7, but it was his second film, About a Boy, made when he was 12 years old, that brought him international attention. He portrayed Marcus, a nerdy child with Vulcan eyebrows, who is taken under the wing of an unlikely mentor, played by Hugh Grant. For his role, he won a Phoenix Film Critics Society Award for the best performance by a youth in a leading or supporting role. He took ballet classes. He practiced ballet along with his sisters and was involved in productions of Swan Lake and The Nutcracker with the National Ballet, but claimed he was never any good at it. He was hit by a bus during filming of a TV stunt. He appeared in an episode of the American television series Keen Eddie, where he played a boy called Edward Mills. During the filming for Keen Eddie, Hoult performed a stunt where a bus was supposed to hit him, however the bus stopped too late and actually hit him, his leg even smashed through a window. Charity works. Hoult is a philanthropist and supports numerous charities over the years, especially those aimed to help children and young people, including the National Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children and the Teenage Cancer Trust. He saw acting as a hobby. Hoult recalls when he was young, he saw acting as a hobby rather than a possible profession. I wasn't in love with it, I just enjoyed it. It was like playing for a football team, when you got a part it was great. And meeting new people, it was an exciting new world. He abandoned the Sylvia Young Theatre School at 14 and joined the secondary school Ranelagh because he still wasn't ready to make acting his living and preferred to attend a regular school to keep enjoying a normal life separated from the industry. To this date he gives this and his loving family the credit of his healthy life, in contrast to many child actors. He's not the first choice to play Kenny Potter. He appeared in the 2009 Tom Ford's film A Single Man as Kenny Potter. He was cast just 2 weeks before filming started because the previous actor hired for the role quit unexpectedly. The film was critically acclaimed and earned Hoult his 2010 BAFTA Rising Star Award nomination. That collaboration also gave Hoult the opportunity of being the face of Tom Ford eyewear for spring 2010 and again for fall 2010. He likes motorsports. He has a known like for motorsports, is a fan of Formula One, and has attended Grand Prix events around the world in Monaco, Montreal, Singapore, and Germany. He also enjoys go-karting in his free time and riding motorcycles as transportation and on racing tracks. He had to drop out of his role on Mission Impossible 7. Mission Impossible 7 was one of the first major movies to delay production due to the global pandemic, as filming was set to begin in Italy, one of the first countries to be hit hard by the virus. According to Deadline, the delay in production on Mission Impossible 7 has put Hoult's schedule in conflict with another project he's set to appear in, which has forced him to drop out of his role as the villain in the film and was replaced by NYPD Blue Vet and Titans star S.I. Morales. Mission Impossible 7 is set for release on November 19, 2021, followed by Mission Impossible 8 on November 4, 2022.